Yeah, peace to Maximil on this track that's ill, taking me back for real. Yeah, Mr. SOS got me feeling like what? 1, 2, 1, 2. Check it out. It's been 1 year since I dropped 11-11. Some thought it was too deep and didn't get it. Forget them, cause one day it'll all make sense. Like now I'm 30-97 to become highly recommended. One reason some may not comprehend it is to be in the know. Human beings don't usually show one reason to grow. Check yourself before you wreck it. To survive, in other words, reflect for the lessons. 1 time for anyone who's ever manifested a dream. 2 time for all the beautiful things in my life. Because to be wealthy is to be gracious. The energy in your space is what makes it truly spacious. 1 time for the ones who wonder if they won. The ones who never run and never need anyone. What? Peace to the ones who live to please. Extra peace to the ones who live by the gun, hoping they never have to squeeze. Peace to the artists living they masterpiece. Looking like Maxi Priest, close to you even when they unapproachable. Even when they antisocial, you know it's no trouble to show love and be the most humble. Who would have known we'd grow up to push through the cold like snow shovels before returning to my own bubble? Peace tribe, RIP 5. Now watch me coming with the what, 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 1, 2, 1, 2. 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 It goes what, 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 what. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. Hey yo, they call me SOS, and I'm certified fresh. And I came with the throwback on some Tribe Called Quest that goes 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. You get one life to live, one reason, one chance to advance. 2 if you're lucky, but never plan on that. If you were wise, you would know to live out your life to the fullest, like every day could be your last, and it might. It's called appreciation, carpe diem and all of that. Wait for it to click like I turn the key in the latch. We want freedom at last, peace to DPs and fact. It's bigger than hip-hop, we can finally see that. In the back of my mind, I recall Black on both sides and a statement by Mos Def on that intro in 99. Hip-hop is going where we going, wherever we go. Though the G-O-V-T treat us like we the enemy, though. Homie, we shall prevail, we too strong. Just watch as we shape the world with each new song. Teach the youth to keep on so we can evolve. In peace we gone, my brother, the beat goes on. It goes 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. It goes 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. Hey yo, they call me SOS, and I'm certified fresh. And I came with the throwback on some Tribe Called Quest that goes 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah. Peace to a Tribe Called Quest. Q-Tip, Alicia Heed, Jerobi, and R.I.P. to the dog, Mike Diggy. Most definitely. Peace to my homie Maximil on this track. Taking me back. And I am Mr. SOS. What stays in motion always will be in motion. And it all goes together perfectly, you know what I'm saying?